one of the biggest problems is the Muslims are the main heroin dealers in this country. The staggering harm they've done to our people with the heroin trade, because they completely control it. So it's gang rape, getting our people addicted to heroin. There's now 420,000 heroin addicts. Before that lot arrived, there was hardly anybody who was a heroin addict. So the crimes against the British population by the Muslim colony are enormous, staggering.